Gritsticks, Sane, Shenchan, Sandman, Skill, Blue God, and Linkors. These are the players of WSOE 7, the Tekken 7 and Soul Calibur 6 Showdown. And these are the battle lines. Ask any player who's the one to beat, and the answer is Linkors. In 2019 alone, he has dominated, winning first in four majors.
That's all she wrote, and Linkors advances to the grand finals.
Linkors may be unstoppable, but one French player has the skill to take him down. Skill defeated Linkors in the grand finals of the mix-up and knocked him out along with Sandman and Noobicide at Soul Sword Battle. While 2019 might be Skill's best year yet, another player, Sandman, is looking to prove he can take Linkors' place at the top. Sandman's rivalry with Linkors dates back to a December day when Sandman, then an unknown player from New Jersey, showed up at Brooklyn's Next Level Battle Circuit. He demolished both Linkors and Sane. Just 2 months later, Linkors got his revenge, crushing Sandman at Winter Brawl.
Okay, that should be it. That's it. Yeah.
Revenge is what Gritsticks wants, against Linkors for beating him at Combo Breaker 2019, and against Blue God, who took him down in the grand finals at CEO.
Yes, it is! And there you go, Blue God! It's your tournament champion!
Blue God is a Soul Calibur 6 badass. Everybody wants to beat him, but nobody can stop him. He thrashed Linkors in the grand finals at NorCal Regionals and pounded Sandman to win April Annihilation. At WSOE 7, can he keep the challengers at bay, or will Linkors continue to dominate? Can Gritsticks get his revenge, or will Sandman, Skill, Sane, or Shenchan blow everybody away? These are the questions, these are the battle lines, as the fighters step into the ring at WSOE 7, the Tekken 7 and Soul Calibur 6 Showdown.